AJSpeller.com. In today's video, we're going to learn about prime and composite numbers. Here we have a 100s chart, and we're going to classify the numbers from 1 through 100 as either prime, composite, or neither. Let's take a look at some definitions here. Prime number is a number that has exactly two factors, those factors being 1 in itself, and a composite number is a number that has more than two factors. All right, another way that we can look at a factor is looking at it as a divisor. And all a divisor is a number that can be evenly divided into another number. In this particular tutorial, we're only looking for the positive divisors. So here we start with the number 1. The number 1 can only be divided by 1, so it has only one factor. And that doesn't make it prime nor composite, so we have to shade that in yellow because that's in the neither category. When we look at the number 2 can be divided by 2 and 1. That makes it prime because it's exactly two factors. It has exactly two factors. The number 3 can be divided by 3 and 1. Again, exactly two factors. The number 4 is composite. It can be divided by 4, 2, and 1. The number 5 is prime. It can be divided by 5 and 1. The number 6 is composite. It can be divided by 6, 3, 2, and 1. The number 7 is prime. Can only be divided by 7 and 1. The number 8 is composite. It can be divided by 8, 4, 2, and 1. The number 9 is also composite. It can be divided by 9, 3, and 1. And the number 10 is composite. It can be divided by the numbers 10, 5, 2, and 1. All right, our only even number that can be prime is the number 2. Our remaining even numbers are all composite. So we're going to shade all those blue. We can tell if a number is even by looking at the ones place. If we see a 0, 2, 4, 6, or 8 in the ones place, then we know that that number is even. So let's do that for these columns here. Here we end in 4, so we know this here is even. Our next column is here with the 6s. Matter of fact, let's make this a little larger. Here we have a 6 in the ones place, so that means all these are even. All right, then let's move over to the 8. All these are even. And then numbers that have a 0 in the ones place are also even numbers. And in this case, they're also all composite. All right, let's look at some more numbers that are easy to classify. All the numbers here that end in 5, we know they can be divided by the number themselves, also by 5. And also by the number 1, so that makes all these also composite. So let's shade all these in. Alright, and let's look at the number 3. We can tell if a number can be divided by 3 if the sum of its digits is also divisible by 3. So for example, 1 plus 1 gives us 2, so we can't use that because 2 cannot be divided evenly by 3. Same scenario here with 3, 17, 19, but when we get to 21, 2 plus 3 is 1. I'm sorry, 2 plus 1 is 3, and we can divide that by 3. 27, the same situation, 2 plus 7 is 9. 33, 3 plus 3 is 6. 39, 9 plus 3 is 12. 51, 5 plus 1 is 6. 57, 5 plus 7 is 12. 63, 6 plus 3 is 9. 69, 6 plus 9 is 15. Let's see, 81, 8 plus 1 is 9. And let's see, 99, 9 plus 9 is 18. All of those can be divided by 3, as well as themselves and as well as 1. And they also have other factors or other divisors. All right, let's see the number 7. 7 can go into 49 because 7 times 7 is 49. We also can use 49 and 1, so that makes a composite. 7 goes into 91. 7 goes into that, 13 times evenly, so we got 91. And let's see, 11 is prime. We can only divide that by 1 and itself. 13 is prime, 17 is prime, 19 is prime, 23 is prime, 29 is prime, 31, 37. Also, the better you know your timetables, the easier it is to go through and select these to know which are prime and composite. 41 is prime, 43 is prime, 47 is prime, 53 is prime, 59 is also prime. Let's see, 61 is prime, 67 is prime, 71 is prime, 73 is also prime. 77 is not prime because that can be divided by 11 and 7, so that's composite, so we'll shade that appropriately. 79 is prime, 83 is prime. Let's see, 8 plus 7 is 14, 15. Well, this here can be divided by 3. So it can be divided by 3, 87, and by 1. So we know that there has to be a composite. 89 is prime. And 93, 9 plus 3 is 12. Oops, I missed that one. So 12 can be divided by 3, so that there is also composite. And last but not least is number 97, and number 97 is prime. All right, so here we've classified all the numbers as either prime, composite, or neither for the numbers 1 through 100. I hope this helps. Thank you again for watching the video by ajspeller.com. Please pass these videos on, and also like and comment. Thank you again for watching.